Hi friends, my name is Dr. Shreya and I'm here to discuss with you a career as an auditor, also known as Chartered Accountant. Chartered Accountant is one who is specialized in accounting, auditing and taxation. CA handles matters related to accounts and finance. He also serves to a management and corporate caretaker. As an auditor, you need to possess a certain skills like critical thinking, analysis ability, judgment and decision making. To become an auditor, you need to complete your professional course, which is a CA course. In this course, there are three steps, that is a CPT, the next level is IPCC and then final exam. Along with that, you need to complete your articleship. Thank you.